Hey guys, I'm gonna be drawing a snowman on my whiteboard today. This is the snowman I drew. Do you like it? I think it's pretty good for a beginner. And I didn't copy it from like Frosty assignment, but I'm just gonna teach you how to do the snowman, okay? But I just colored it in so it's nicer, but hopefully you guys can see the whiteboard. I don't think you can. Nope. You guys cannot see the whiteboard. But the whiteboard is where I'm gonna be drawing, so that's the most important part. Okay, so first, of course, make legs. One, two, just the boring stuff that you guys already know, the basics. But now, so this is the basics. Just put the legs down, and then a little bit smaller. There we go. Now one, two, and three. Now, you make three circles like that. Oh, I don't want them too big. Do you know why not you don't want the top ones too big? Because there's gonna be a hat like that. So that's the hat. There you go. Then two dots. There you go, your nose, a smile. So that's what I did. I just made a hat. So this is how I made the hat. And then it connected to the head. Then this is how I made the eyes, just two dots. This is how I made the nose, this way of a triangle. And then I just colored it in, and in the mouth I just made a normal smile. That's how I did it. And now, this comes from here. That's the scarf, which I'm gonna color in soon. Cause see, in the picture, there's a scarf. So that's your scarf. And you can color the scarf any color you want. You don't have to put scripts, but I guarantee, if you want to exactly copy my snowman, it's okay. One, and it's okay if you're not that good, cause I wasn't that good either. I found this on a Google, if you wanna know. But I'm just sharing it to you guys. Just if you guys, I figured the people, since it's raining today where I am, I just wondered, or if it's snowing in your house, in your town, but probably not. But it's summer for my state, so, and it's the first time it rained in like a long time. So, I just thought it would be cool to make a snowman. But yeah, and then you can make decorations, like I did a hill, and you can make some trees, and you can make some tall ones too, and then you can make some snowflakes. Oh yeah, and this is how you make snowflakes. You make a line, another line, a line like that, and a line like that. There you go. One, two, three, four. That's a snowflake. And some snowballs down here that they have left over from the snowman. So yeah, I hope you have a happy summer and have a great day. So this is how you make a snowman. And please subscribe to my channel and give a big thumbs up. If you want to see more of our drawing videos and our beauty videos. So, of course, yeah. So, now you learned how to draw one of those. So, bye.